that's a good show, but women, you don't necessarily need to watch this show all the time, because if you're mad, they give you the details on how.
Oh yeah, on how to pull it off.
Yeah.
That's what's going on.
Yeah.
Man. So he's cheating.
Cheating.
Been in a relationship.
Yeah. Go ahead and
can't get a job.
Don't burn down your house because he doesn't have one.
So you say get rid of it.
Yeah, it's not even worth it.
Yeah, but what if he brings more than a relationship than money? I mean, there's more than relationships.